Dan Tamarkin here from Tamarkin Camera to show you how to load the Leica M6 camera. This video will be helpful for loading the M4, M42, M4P, M5, M6TTL, M7, and MP cameras, or any Leica camera, M camera that's outfitted with the rapid load system. What's beautiful about this camera is that it doesn't need to have a take-up spool to take out, and it's very easy to load these cameras once you get used to the process, which goes like this. Firstly, open up the camera by taking the base plate off. You turn 180 degrees. Be mindful of the little hinge fitting. With the base plate off, you can see the handy dandy little diagram that says film cassette, film, going into these little prongs or little tines. And we're gonna feed the film right in there. And it's gonna grab, no need for a take-up spool. So, open up the back door of the camera. Get your film cassette in there, pull enough leader across to be able to fit in between the little prongs. You can see two of the prongs there, and there's a third one underneath. Fit the film all the way into the camera. Wind a couple of times. You can see that the prongs have grabbed the film. Be mindful, after a couple of winds, of both cogs. The film needs to be straight and the perforation riding in each of the little cogs that are underneath here. Close the back door. Put our base plate back on. We're almost ready to go. To make sure that there's no pre-exposed film from the loading process, fire the camera a few times. You'll find your film counter right around zero, and you are ready to go. Happy shooting!